Hello my dear mothers, welcome back to my channel Rocking a Beer and Mom. So in this video I am going to tell you about why it's unsafe to give water to babies under 6 months. So let's start the video. Giving a baby younger than 6 months old too much water can interfere with his or her body's ability to absorb nutrient in breast milk and formula milk. It can also cause his or her tummy to feel full, which curbs their desire to feed. Giving water to younger babies put them at risk of diarrhea, malnutrition and also water intoxication. So my dear mother, do you know that breast milk is 88% water? A newborn gets little water in the thick yellowish first milk colostrum, so no additional water is necessary because a baby is born with extra water. So whenever you feel that your baby is thirsty, you can breastfeed your baby. This will satisfy the baby's thirst and continue to protect the baby from infection and help the baby to continue to grow well. Once your baby is 6 months old, it's okay to give him or her water, sips of water when he or she thirsty. But one thing is very important, that don't overdo it. So my dear mothers, I think that it is a very useful video for you, and I hope that you will like this video. Please click on the like button, subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell icon. So thank you so much. Bye bye.